and I started sending him updates. I mean, he would come back with incredibly specific, you know, dynamic changes. I want this to be louder here. I want this voice to be softer. You know, we kind of went back and forth, and I basically came up with this whole orchestration that to me, you know, seemed like a good complement to what he had written. And Marty was like, well, this isn't really what I was hoping for.